Yes. Unit 2, Lesson 13, Agriculture and Industry, Detail Answer.
Question 1. Write about the growth of industry in India.
Industry like iron and steel, textile, automobile, shipbuilding, cement, sugar, aircraft, manufacture, etc. are spread all over the country. They give employment to many. External trade develops, prosperity of India increases.
Question 2. Explain the different crops grown in India. 1. Food crop.
Rice, wheat, maize, millet and pulses.
Cash crop.
Sugarcane and oilseed.
Fiber crop.
Cotton and jute.
Plantation crop.
Tea, coffee, rubber and spices.
Question 3. Describe the importance of agriculture.
Agriculture is the backbone of Indian economy. It supplies food for people, provides raw materials for industries and gives job opportunities for many. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.